Morning.
So I'm going to only open this parcel now because my niece is here and I ordered her some trainers and I've got a feeling they're in this parcel. Then what I'll do is open the rest later, or I can open it and go through it all now and then I'll do my try on later on when all the kids are in bed, just because this little rat bag is not going to let me try them all on now without pulling everything. Excuse me, because I'm still in my dressing gown. I'm not sure if I'm even going to be able to get into this, to be fair, because it's sellotaped up like... But see, she's already like, ooh, what's mommy got in that box? She sat next to me eating the chocolate chip brioche, and it smells amazing. Sorry, I should have gone and got some scissors or something, but I just... Oh, I'm guessing these are the dolly shoes I got. Oh my god, they're very pink. Oh, they're well cute. Thought they'd look really nice with like a pair of shorts or something. Let's hope they fit. I've got my... let me show you. I've got the dog around my feet, the parcel around my feet, my daughter around my feet. I literally can't move. Look. It's a nightmare. I'm just going to pop one on and see if it fits. Here you go. I'm going to put it in the bin. Different. Sick of wearing the same things all the time.
Mm. Yeah, that's not much bike leather, so is it?
Well, you buy me some and I'll try and squeeze into them. Ah! I just lost my parcel. Daisy, move please! There you go. Excuse my hairy legs. First pair. They're actually quite comfortable as well. They're really soft. Because I'm quite funny with shoes. Like, I can't wear shoes without socks. So, Emily, can you pass mummy that parcel?
That one, baby girl.
Looking at me like she's probably gonna be like, is this heavy, mum? Is it heavy? Yeah. Oh, thank you, princess. These are the same, they're just different colour. Although these were supposed to be navy, not black, so I'm a bit peed off about that. Basically exactly the same shoe, it's just a black pair. Fancy two different colours. Let's see. Just thought a bit of variety, something, you know. And these are only cheap knockoffs, they're not anything special. But they're actually really good quality for what they are. I got them off some lady on Facebook. So, yeah, I'm happy. They'll be alright with a pair of skinny jeans or something. What else is in here? Some t-shirts. all my clothes are really big and baggy now, so this is why I bought new bits. But don't you hate buying fakes because the sizes are so much different? Anyway, oh god, that is tiny. That's a large. So, right top. Babe, do you think that's going to fit me?
Yeah.
It looks tiny.
It's me.
Apparently it'll fit her. Look, this little monkey. Will it fit you? Will it fit you? I think it's a bit big, look. It won't fit you. Zilly Billy. But yeah, silly you. It's really nice. I'm happy with that. I'm just not happy about the humongous big ass size large label in it, because yeah, it means nothing, but believe me, this is definitely not big. This is really small. I wish I had something to compare it to, but it is definitely not massive. Being disgusting. Right, leave that please, princess. Another one, just different colour. Darker pink. Dang, these look tiny. I'm pretty sure my boobs are
from
these ones. I don't know, she orders them in. It's some woman on Facebook. She orders them from, they're imported, and then I ordered them off her. No, it's not, it's all knockoff, fake. They're not real. But what do you expect for like a couple of quid a t-shirt, you know? Another one. I just like these to wear with like tracky bottoms or something around the house, or a pair of jeans maybe. Although they are quite long. But all my t-shirts I've got are all like size 18 or 20, so you can imagine they are just huge on me.
Taking your bike for a spin.
No, you're not.
Coming up.
What do you mean you're taking my bike for a spin?
I'll take my bike.
I like that one. Can you just grab me a pair of scissors, please? These are trainers I ordered for my niece. So I'm hoping she's gonna like them. Although I'm pretty sure these are not the ones she ordered.
The order
details. I hate opening things with scissors because I'm terrible. I always end up like, why? You sat here earlier.
So we didn't have a bunch of clothes there. So they put your name on it.
Okay.
Oh, Sammy. Oh, wow. Go put it in the bin. Go put it in the bin. Thank you.
This was supposed to be pink. She kind of messed up my whole order, basically. No, there's still more.
Maybe they just sent out what they had already in stock.
No, she orders it all in. She don't send. She won't order in and then send out until you've ordered and paid. She won't order it from the supplier until you've paid for it, basically.
That's from Turkey. 14 lira.
And that's that. Close. Leave, please. Good girl. Go put that in the bin. Yeah. This is why I don't do these things when the children are around, because they just don't work. Right, Vivid. Go put that in the bin for mummy.
Go put it in the bin, baby girl. Put it in the bin.
How long are you going to be gone? 5 hours?
Well,
leave. This box is full up. There's a lot in there. Right, I'll be back in a second. Sorry, my rug rat has just woken up and I'm actually thinking now maybe it's not a good idea to go through all this.
Yeah, I want one of these, Emily.
I also need to go and get some clothes on because it is super hot today.
Got some chocolate.
It's really warm in here.
Emily.
Maybe I'll take it all out and then put it all back in the box after I've shown you what it is, and then I'll do the try on tonight once they've gone to bed.
Chocolate.
You're eating brioche. Yeah. Right, I can't remember ordering this many things. No, I need this box. Oh, see, they're already trying to steal the stuff. So, this is my Shein order. Shein, whatever people want to call this damn shop.
Shein.
Well, how would you pronounce it?
Shein.
I say Shein, exactly. I say Shein, but everyone else calls it Shein, Shein.
Shein. Yeah, she's in. Is she in?
Right. So, item number one. Out, please. No, I need this box. Come on.
Come on, girl.
Oh, this is not going to happen, guys. I know it's not. So this is a little top.
My God. Is that a little top?
Does it look little? No, she's looking at it like, that's not little, Mum. That looks massive. It does, to be fair. But oh my God, I don't even know if that's going to fit me, because that is tiny. Look at the waist on that. I mean, it won't even wrap around my head, it's that small. Look. Oh, I've got a feeling none of this is going to fit me. So, this is a size medium. So, I guess we'll see.
It's
got It's quite nice and soft. It's got poppers. So let's put it this way. I think my boobs might be popping out of that. God, it's got caught on my ring. I've got a stone missing out of my ring my husband bought me. And it keeps catching on things. So that is order number one. So I really love you too, but you're still not coming here and pulling all my stuff.
I love you. Can I
pull you? Yeah, no. No. Because look, I do not want chocolate on this. Exactly. It's got chocolate in it.
Hello.
So, number two. I think this is one of those all-in-one. This is a large. Because my bum and my thighs are humongous. Do not touch, please.
If it's slow, it's on this fairy like a lemon.
I don't know if you can see this, to be fair. Let me move it back a bit. Okay. Right, stop. There is a belt with this as well. I actually really like this. It's quite stretchy here, so I'm hoping that will go around my bum. What do you think?
Yeah, that would easily go around your bum. That's massive. That's going to be too big.
I got this in a large to be on the safe side. I'd rather it be a bit loose than tight, and it has a little belt right around it as well.
You're probably going to regret doing that.
What?
It's a bit stretchy and it's like way too big.
Hey, move your hands. It's really pretty, that one. It's really soft.
Mum, I need a bee.
We'll go then. This one is a medium. This is a two-piece. No, it's not. It's a top. It's just a t-shirt. Quite like this. Thought it would look really nice with a pair of jeans or with some tracky bottoms. And actually, it's really good. It's better quality than those ones. It is probably bigger than those, though. They're not very stretchy, these ones, though. So I don't know if this is going to fit me, because that is very small and that's a medium, so I'll have to wait and see. I like it, it's nice. Could have tried all these on, couldn't I, as I'm doing this. Debating on whether to hold off till later because of the kids being away. Oh, I think, oh, this is another all-in-one set. I don't know if you can see that. So probably off the shoulder, but so. Wear that one with a now this is all really out of my comfort zone because I do not wear colour, I do not wear white, I don't wear anything apart from black, blue, grey, black and black. So yeah, this is definitely, I really like this, it's so pretty. Oh, it's very stretchy there. Very stretchy. You can see. So hopefully my bum will fit in this. I'm going to guess I got this in a large just because of the fact that I have got a really big bum and trying to get into my bum into clothes is normally like impossible. There's no actual label in this one that I can see of, but I'm pretty sure this one is a large. What's the belt for this one? Yeah, large. That one's a large, so. Yeah, it's really pretty. Oh, I can't wait to try all these on now. I'm excited. My kids have disappeared for a minute. I don't know where they've disappeared to, but it's a bit worrying, isn't it? Another one. This looks like another top. I did order quite a lot of tops, to be fair. A little, oh my god, that is not gonna fit my boobs. That is tiny. I reckon it's definitely gonna be a crop topped boob tube. That is a medium. I mean, it stretches. Gorgeous. I love the color of this red. Stunning. Thinking I should have ordered bigger sizes. Right, what's in here? Oh, this is a lounge suit that I got to just, because I tend to wear like just. Like, I ordered the pyjama sets from Primark, and I tend to wear them as lounge suits around my house because I don't really, I wouldn't go out in them, but obviously they don't look like pyjamas either. So this is a size large, again, and it is very long, but, hope that won't fit. It does have waist that draws in, but I mean, I don't know if that is going to fit my bum, to be fair. And I'm really short, so not liking the bottoms of these though. I mean, for cuffed bottoms, generally the cuff is supposed to be smaller than the leg, whereas these are exactly the same size as the leg, which kind of makes them look like hooves, whatever you call it, like a horse. I'm so glad my husband isn't in here, because you know what, he would have come out with some random innuendo. Anyway, so yeah, a lounge suit. I don't even know which way up. It looks like it comes off the shoulder because it's quite big here. So yeah. But looks quite comfy. Bottom. Oh, it's got pockets as well. Oh, my kids are fighting as usual. Sorry, I need to put some clothes on.
Mom,
yes.
Oh,
what? Why is she wet? I think this is a pair of shorts. These are really thin. Oh no, this is another all-in-one bodysuit, play suit. I don't know what these things are called. This is really small for a large, so it's goes over your boobs.
Mom, it's big.
It's quite thin. Looks a bit see-through. So not. It's obviously it's shorts.
Hello.
But
I say hello.
leg.
Yes, okay. I don't think my bum is going to fit in that, to be fair.
Lily, is that the post? Go and have a look and see if that's Daddy's post.
We'll see.
Post?
The postman. Go and see if the postman puts a in the door. No, leave that, please.
I actually thought that was going to be a pair of shorts.
No, leave it, please.
T-shirt. I love this t-shirt. I just had to get it. This is a medium. I don't know why I've got such a big one in this, actually. It's not too big. WTF, where's the food? I think that suits me perfectly because I absolutely love my food. But this is actually a really good quality. It's soft. Nobody at the door. Okay. I like that. What's that noise?
Not yet, mummy.
Okay. I can't wait to try all this on later. I'm really excited. I wish I'd got up super early now. Well, then that would have made a difference because it didn't come till. So, no, leave that, please. Another top. Oh, I don't think these are going to fit me. Living my best life, I think that says.
No, I want to get my wheels.
Wait. So that, again, is really tiny. I mean, I can see that coming up, my boobs hanging out the bottom of this.
Where's the dog? Don't tell me you've shut her in the bathroom. Sorry, I keep hearing a really weird noise.
So yeah, there we go, a little top. It's actually really nice. It's like a knitted kind of table knit type, really, but thin still. But you guys are probably wondering why I have one nail. I was going to paint my nails. I haven't done it for years. That's a size medium, that one. But I couldn't find a nail file. Was she in the bathroom? See? Probably another top, I'm guessing. Yep. That is really big. Really big, but I don't know why. I kind of feel like this is supposed to have come with something else as a set. Let me have a look quickly. It was just a top on its own. Okay, fair enough. That is really big though. I mean, that's a medium, but that looks like a large. It is really, really wide, really wide. But we'll see. Wear it around the house. I don't wear pajamas, so
no, that cheese.
No. I think this is another set.
Don't you see in this one?
massive. I mean,
you want to see these ones?
I mean, massive. T-shirt and bottoms. See, those aren't so big though. They are. They have print on the side. They're actually really nice and soft, these. And they are quite thick, so I don't think they're going to be see-through. They are right, they're nice. But looking at that, I'm glad I bought my jeans in a large. I hope I did. Yeah, I did. No, leave them please, otherwise Mummy's going to get upset with you. Just stop. Emily, leave it, please.
Mummy, I'm going to help you.
Mummy doesn't need any help. I need you to leave the stuff alone. Well, I don't need to reach. I'm not going to be putting a pair of shoes on, am I? I'm not going anywhere. This is where I start to get annoyed, because my husband knew I was doing this, and yet he's gone outside, and he's outside chit-chatting a load of crap to somebody. Go and see Daddy.
Play some condom shits and chillax.
She's been playing with the potty.
Why have you been playing with the potty?
I look at her arms.
Oh, great. So she's got piss all over her arms.
So another top.
I bet you an energy drink anyway.
Babe, go away. This looks absolutely tiny. I think my boobs are going to fall out the bottom of this.
Oh,
it is really, really short. Look how short these tops are. Yes, go in the garden. Again, this is a bit similar to the pink one. It's just this one is a V-neck, whereas the other one is a round. I really like this. I love the colour. The pink is gorgeous. I don't think this is going to fit.
Oh, fit? Try it on.
No, I haven't got bra on.
Even better, try it on.
Crazy, my boobs will fall out of bottom. You need to change her. Have you gone to check the bathroom? Yeah, these are the bits I'm a bit worried about, because obviously I'm only 5 foot, so ordering dresses, I was quite concerned because... Sorry. Oh, I think it's like a halter neck. So, this is a long dress. It's got a stretchy waist. Or not. Well, yeah, a little bit.
That's good.
It's gorgeous. It's really pretty. It's soft. It is very see-through though, and then obviously, Lily, I'm talking. It is a halter neck. Well, ask Daddy, I'm doing something.
I've got four of them. Which one?
Daddy. And this is why I get fed up.
Okay, where's your juice?
As usual. You might as well just go back to bed.
Me?
Yeah, what's the point in you being up? Actually, this has got really long slits in this. Well, when you're up, you do nothing anyway. That's why yesterday, I know there's an ulterior motive to yesterday. Yesterday he got up, he done everything, right? And he's telling me there wasn't a reason behind it. Now, normally he doesn't get up till 12 o'clock. The only reason he got up today is because the postman came and he thought it was a part for his bike.
I did think
it
was a part for my bike.
Yeah, otherwise you wouldn't have bothered.
Well,
I will, yeah, you're right.
I've already been on your bike.
Yeah, with permission. This is a two-piece set. So, top. Oh, this is not going to fit me. I don't think this is going to fit. It's really nice though. And this is a large, but I just have a feeling my boobs are not going to be staying in that for love nor money. So.
That's probably why you declined it.
A pair of trousers. Now, I never wear anything like this. This is really out of my comfort zone. So, trousers. Quite nice, flowy. Although this is not stretchy, this is zipped up trousers. And this is very, very see-through. So it's going to be a case of a thong on, I don't know, maybe commando under these. I'm going to publish your singing on YouTube now, you'll become famous.
Where's little Johnny? Is he
And that comes with a little belt as well. I don't know why though, because there's not any. Oh, there is little things to put it on. God, this is probably going to be a really long video, sorry guys. And then I've got to do the try on later. So, this is another play suit, body suit, all in one suit, whatever you call it. It's another halter neck one. So, can you see that? Shorts. Is going to fit in these, to be fair, because they are very small. It's very nice and soft though. Another top. It's pretty much the same as the other one, just different colour. I think I've got a couple of these to wear like with a pair of jogging bottoms or something. This is another all-in-one bodysuit, play suit, not bodysuit. This is kind of like a lounge one. Really soft, really, really soft, but it is see-through a little bit. Don't know, you can't really see. Yeah, can you see that there?
It's too expensive.
But that looks super cosy, so that'll be nice to wear just when I'm at home. Even I don't know if I'd wear it out, but I don't wear much of this stuff out, to be fair. I'm not that brave yet. We're getting there, guys. This is another top. Quite small. worried about these being quite short, to be fair. Well, it's quite good. They actually provide you with a spare button, and I didn't think they would, being that it's so cheap. Anyway, these are all medium. Large, so I'm guessing this is another bodysuit. Not bodysuit, another play suit. No, this is a pair of shorts.
That's not annoying.
That way. Sorry, guys. So this.
No, I can't wait for him to get his bike. I really can't wait.
These are shorts, but for some reason, I don't know why, they've got the little tassel-y bit on the back, the front as well. But I'm just going to tie this quickly so you can see roughly what it looks like. So, just a little pair of shorts. But I don't know if these are going to fit because they look quite small. These are a large though, so fingers crossed. I don't know. We'll see.
I'm just gonna shit in your pepper.
I am trying to make a video, yeah?
Oh, you're on video.
Right. My husband's disgusting.
Mummy, is red this?
No, not yet, darling.
Yeah.
Another set. Another belt,
money?
Another little top, which I have a feeling my boobs will fall out of. I'm guessing this is going to be a large as well, because I tend to get large on my bottom area. Yeah, large, very, very short, quite stretchy, but obviously this is not stretchy, this is like that. I don't really know what sort of material it is, to be fair, but totally out of my comfort zone with things like this again. So that, obviously, and then you have this cute little top that goes with it. So, we shall see. For my Shein challenge. I can't believe it's been nearly an hour. And I haven't even tried it all on yet. Another set. Please tell me this is a large, yeah, large.
Could go.
And shorts. Again. And this has got a belt as well. I saw these. This set, I think, kept popping up on Facebook, and that's what made me fall in love with this set. So obviously, you can tie. See, I can't. This is why I can't wait to go and get my surgery in September, because I absolutely hate my legs. So wearing shorts, I never do, really, especially short shorts, so. This back in my bag. This is what he does all day long. Just sit on his phone. these are what I'm worried about the most, because I don't know if these are going to fit. So, jeans. They don't look too long. They smell of bleach, strangely enough. But they look tiny.
There's a flower.
I think I've got all of these in a large, the jeans. Well, I only got two pairs, I don't know why I'm saying all of these. Yeah, they're a large. They are high waist, so I thought they'd look okay with those little tops, but bearing in mind that they might not fit, my boobs might hang out of them.
Yeah, that's not good.
But they're alright, they're really nice. They are stretchy, very stretchy actually, look. So, fingers crossed, they'll be alright. Bit like the kind of jeans you'd get in Primark. Really, really stretchy. My boobs are going to fall out of this. I don't know about those tops. So, it's one pair. Even these ones aren't going to be stretchy. Because they're that. Oh no, they might be. I don't like the bottoms of these though. They're kind of like... Someone's just gone, yeah, sod it. That'll do. I suppose at least if they're too long I can just cut them down and no one will notice any different. But again, the waist on these are tiny. And they are a large. Kind of like, they are very long, they're a lot longer than the other ones. Whether my bum fits in these, no. I really don't think it will, to be fair. But we'll just see later, I'll try them all on when the girls have gone to bed, because at the moment it's like World War III. So that's everything. So what I'll do is I will upload this now, while I'm going to go through it, and then I'll upload it now. And then tonight, once the kids have all gone to bed, they go to bed at 7, so maybe about 8, 9 o'clock, maybe about 9, half 8, 9-ish, because the older one, she messes about quite a bit, in out, every excuse not to go to sleep. So yeah, what I'll do is I'll do my try on then, and I will video it and upload it either tonight or tomorrow for you guys. Anyway, hope you all have a great Monday. Wish me luck, because I'm going to need it with this week, just doing shakes. And I will chat to you all later. Bye.